大家好，欢迎来到中文字读和写第17集。下面我们复习今天的常用语。下面我们看看今天的常用语，请跟我读。下面我们复习今天的常用语，请跟我读。大家好，大家好，欢迎，欢迎，我们，我们，今天，今天，下面，下面，左边，左边，这是，这是，这个。这个，复习，复习，请跟我读，请跟我读，看看，部首，部首，字，字，词，词。这是今天学的字，这个字。知，知，知，知。这里，zh。So it's having your tongue rolling up. It's 知. It's not z. So not like zebra. It's like I told you before, like George. So this 这个字，知。这个字，same pronunciation and tone，知，知。这个字是这个字左边一个部首，木。What's 木？Mu is trees or wood. So 左边枝加一个木。这个字 always related to something with trees or something as live as trees. 这两个字，the meaning is pieces, a piece or pieces. 这个字 usually without any life, and 这个字 pieces with lives. 这个字，滑。滑，滑，滑。这个字，花，花，花，花。这个字，meaning flower, flowers。这个字，in ancient time, this is the same as flower。这个字。Is more modern flowers. Now, 这个字 become meaning of beautiful or something shiny. 这个字，草，草，草，草。And pay attention, this is C, not CH. So your tongue is flat. So, 草。这个是一个新的部首，这个部首草。Any character with 这个部首，usually its meaning related to 草，草 grass。So 这个部首 meaning grass or related to grass like 花。这个字，竹，竹，竹，竹，meaning bamboo. Pay attention, this is ZH again, so it's 竹，not 足。This is 竹。这个字，无，无，无，无。 meaning nothingness or without. 这个字 same pronunciation and same tone. 无无这个字 Somebody may ask why you have a simplified character here. Yes, it is simplified character of nothingness. However, this character is also a very ancient 无 It's just in traditional Chinese nowadays, 这个无 is more commonly used. And this is not as common.If you check on the traditional Chinese dictionary, this character is also included. It's just when mainland China started using the simplified Chinese, this ancient Wu was chosen as the simplified form. 所以这个字 Wu, Wu. 下面我们看看笔画，笔画 ，strokes， 这个字，支，再看一遍，这是支，这个字。也是支 Please pay attention to the 部首左边的部首 Please pay attention 支支这是第二个支这个字滑 Please pay attention to 草部首在上面这个字滑这个字花 traditional 部首草 should be this one is disconnected in the middle but more simplified nowadays it become connected okay 花这个字花这个字草 Again, the top 上面部首 More traditional The middle is disconnected So the character I can find out is more simplified now草草这是草这个字竹竹竹这是竹这个字无无无这是无这个字无无 无，这是无字。下面我们练习组词，组词。We learned many characters to describe how many units of something. So today we're going to practice the characters that used as units. Here, I use four of them. 个, 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 这个字，坐，坐，坐，坐。Remember this character meaning seat or pieces, a pieces of very massive object. 坐。这个字，支，支，这个字，左边一个木，也是支。So let's practice the phrases with these units. 这一行，个，我们复习"个"这个字。一个人，一个人。What's the meaning? One person, right? 五个村，五个村，五个村。What's the meaning of 村？ Village, right? So, five villages. 六个家，六个家，六个家。What's 家? Home, right? Or family. So, 六个家 meaning six families and six homes. 三个包，三个包，三个包。包 meaning bags or buns. 三个包 three bags or three buns. 二百个字，二百个字。百 hundred, right? 字 character, 200 characters. 二百个字。这一行，我们练习坐。四座山，四座山，四座山。This is a little difficult to pronounce, so be careful. So it's S, not SH, Z, not ZH, and then SH. So it's flat tone, and then a rolling tone. So just try to practice. 四座山，四座山。山 meaning mountain, right? So four mountains. 七座冰山。七座冰山，冰山，you can guess the meaning. 冰 is ice, 山 mountain, ice mountain. So this is iceberg. So seven icebergs. 百座铜像，百座铜像。铜 you learned before, it's copper, and here bronze. 像 you learned the 右边。像 meaning image, right? 左边一个部首人 meaning statue here. Usually is a person's image, but here 铜像 meaning bronze statue. 百座铜像 meaning 100 bronze statues. 百座铜像。All right, here I'll just give you something in addition. 一座小金人，一座小金人。You can guess the meaning. One piece of 小 small 金 gold or golden 人 a person. So small golden person. So usually here is a golden statue. So nowadays it's very commonly referred to Oscar statuette. 一座小金人。这一行，十支笔，十支笔，十支笔，笔 ，you haven't learned yet. This is pen. So, 十支笔 ,10 pens. 九枝花，九枝花，花 ,you learn flower, right? So, 九枝花 ,9 flowers.五枝梅，五枝梅，梅 ，you know it's plum blossom, right? So 五枝梅 ，usually you can say 5 pieces of plum blossom. 八枝竹，八枝竹，八枝竹，竹 ，bamboo, right? So 8 pieces of bamboo. 下一组。组词复习 You learned 无 Nothingness or without 无心无心无心无意无意无意 These two words, they have similar connotation, meaning unintentional.So without a heart, so you didn't think about it unintentionally, you did something. 无心无意 without any mind thought. And then, you know, unintentional, 无意无言言 remember what's meaning? Speech or words, right? So,无言 speechless or without any words. 无言无言无言无人人 person. 无人无人 without any person. No human around. 无人无家无家家 home 无家无家 without any home 花田花田 flower field So usually this field is very big So like Provence lavender fieldsOr Holland tulip fields. It's like a whole field of flowers. So that's 花田花田花神花神花神神 remember divine. So here, 花神 flower god or flower goddess. In Chinese culture,A year, there are 12 months. So every month, there is a flower god or flower goddess. 花神花神花枝花枝花枝 Flower bunches. 花枝金银花金银花金银花 This is a kind of flower. It'sHoneysuckle. In honeysuckle, there, the flower has two colors. One is white, one is yellow. So here, the white is yin, and then the yellow is gold. So 金银花 means honeysuckle. And this flower can be a component of Chinese medicine when it's dried out.Okay, now let's review, 复习复习这首诗。请跟我读，山村咏怀， 山村咏怀，宋·邵雍，宋·邵雍。一去二三里，烟村四五家，亭台六七座，八九十枝花。请跟我读《山村咏怀》。宋·邵雍。一去二三里，烟村四五家，亭台六七座，八九十枝花。我们再读一遍。山村咏怀，宋·邵雍。一去二三里，烟村四五家，亭台六七座，八九十枝花。最后我们复习这一次学的字。知，知，知，知，知，知，知，知，滑，滑，滑，滑，花，花，花，花，草，草，草，草，竹，竹，竹，竹，无，无，无，无，无，无，无，无。今天我们就学习到这里，中文字读和写第17集。谢谢，再见。